but she don't really like hip hop a lot. But she really likes what hip hop has got me. That's got her hopping from shop to shop. She listens to pop a lot, cause it's popular and it's popular. And even though they all talk poppycock, she don't give a toss as long as she's got the song. Okay, okay, I'll tag along, cause if I don't go, she'll start banging on. If I don't go, I'll get dragged along into Ann Summers to pick out a matching phone. So I go with her just to get it over with it. I take my iPod so it could be over quick. She buys clothes and clothes and more clothes until the store closes, and she don't even know if no one's fit.
I love spoiling my girlfriend. I keep her dressed in the best designer. But now I'm starting to think she's obsessed.
She's got so many clothes, if we put them on the floor in a line, we could reach Sweden. If we put them on the floor in a line, including the ones she's bought online, including her makeup and all of her beauty products, we could circle the world one time. Okay, okay, take me to jail if you think it's a crime to shop for my girl. Thunder, rain, sleet, hell, she'll be anywhere where a sign says sell. My girlfriend takes up all of the bedroom, but only takes up half of the bed. I should charge her for rent, but the matching shoes and bags.